like to gather in our local art galleries to spend an entire hour looking at just one work of art. I'd like to share with you more about the process and results of this program. First, a diverse group of people come together, people who span generational and political spectrums. We spend the first half hour looking at artwork in complete silence. This time of silence enables guests to experience the artwork deeply, as well as have introspection, and it also stands antithetical to contemporary fast-paced consumption habits. At the halfway mark, we break the silence with group discussion, which often erupts with people who are eager to share their interpretations. The artwork becomes this playground where different stories are told and connections are made between people who have often not met prior. The artwork in our gathering itself becomes a site of possibility. I asked just one question at the very end of each session. What is it you want to take away from this experience? To directly quote two recent slow viewers. First, a 20-something-year-old undergraduate who says, "I learned that opposing opinions don't have to cancel each other out." Second, a worker close to retirement says, "It's nice to hear other people's ideas. I want to remember this day as a day I listen, and I need to do that more at work." See, slow viewing enables us to practice a communication style that is world-building, a place where multiple voices are genuinely welcome and bridges are built across differences. Slow viewing forms a temporal space in which you're able to practice and imagine alternative ways of relating to one another. The last thing that happens during slow viewing is people leave to go interact with their own community, their family, colleagues, people at the grocery store. This might sound insignificant, yet each of these are additional moments of possibility. Even if they remembered what they wanted to from slow viewing for just that day, that can have a transformative effect that gets us closer to what we actually want from our collective experiences. Slow viewing is a simple social design in which hundreds have gathered for, even through a pandemic, to practice slowing down and connecting with each other, using artwork as our catalyst. So, as a parting question, what ideas for social arrangements do you all